Tropical development chances have increased yet again. So what does this actually mean for our weekend? Also, I'm keeping a close eye on the rain moving through right now.
Brown water making a comeback. Will all this rain force releases from Lake Okeechobee? We'll have the answer. Federal investigators raid a Lee County medical center. NBC2 working to find out what the agents are looking for tonight at 6 on NBC2.